What's going on, everybody? It's EricRayweather back here, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you the best passing play in Madden 19. This destroys all coverages. This is the best money play currently in the game. If you are new to the channel and you want to stay up to date on the best Madden 19 tips and gameplay all year long, consider subscribing below and hitting the bell so that you never miss any uploads. So let's get right into it. The play we're going to talk about today is the ever so popular gun tight flex PA post shot. Now, a lot of you may know about this play already, but for those that don't know, I feel like I would be doing a disservice to you if I didn't tell you about how good the play is. So this play is simply money. There's no setup required for it. You can just run it as is. First, we'll show it against man press defenses. You probably will see a little bit more man defense this year because it is a little bit better than in years past. You always want to check it down in the drag first. If the drag is there, you take it. You get your 5 to 10 yards every time. Especially this year, the block sheds are turned up, so you want to take the quick read when it's there every time. But other routes on this player are going to absolutely dust man too. You can see the B receiver there, and that's on Jalen Ramsey, the best corner in the game, and he's getting a good amount of separation there. And keep in mind, Cooper's not the best of the best wide receivers either. You can definitely put better guys there. Now, the Y receiver will also beat man as well. Keep in mind, we have Roberts here. He's not a very good wide receiver, so he didn't get much separation there. In hindsight, you know, I should have had Jordy and him flipped. You want your best route runners at the Y and B spot, so I should have Jordy where Roberts is, and you want your fastest guy where Jordy is on the post, but you can still see the separation is there to be had. So now let's talk about cover two. Again, your first read, always dump it down to the drag when it's there. You can see picked up about 8 to 9 yards there. You take that every play when it's there. You don't want to get stuck looking for the big play this year because you will get sacked more because of the block shed. So always take the drag when it's there. The Y route on this play is just almost unguardable. This is just one of those routes that your opponent has to really like put more resources into stopping, or you know, has to user guard the route. Now the B route on this, I like it better when it's going to the wide side of the field. Usually you'll be on one of the hash marks in the game, so you always want the B running to the wide side. You can see that the drag is going to suck those zones down and just open up a big window for you to hit a huge gain to the B receiver on his deep crossing route. Now, the deep post on this play can work against cover two as well. You definitely want a little bit more room to work with, so we're going to move the ball back. Now, keep in mind, again, like I said, I should have Jordy and Roberts switched here because Jordy's the better route runner and Roberts is faster. Jordy is actually very slow, so you're going to see that he barely gets over the top of Miles Jack here. He does get the touchdown, but you definitely want a more speedy guy there, someone that's 91, 92, 93 speed, and you're going to have a lot more success against cover two, although that's like your last resort because you're really going to look for the crossers first on this play, because that's what's so dominant about it. Now, here we're going to check out cover three. Going to be the same thing. Drag's there, you check it down, get an easy 5 yards. That's probably your worst case scenario when the drag is there, is 5 yards. And you take that every play because that means every two plays you're converting for a first down. You have the potential to get yards after catch with the drag, but sometimes right there you saw the defense kind of clamp down on it, but we still got a solid 5 yards. Again, the Y receiver is always going to find a pocket against zone. It just does not matter. This route is really a pain to defend. It's just one of those routes that for some reason, especially this year, all these crossing and post routes are really, really good against zone and man this year. So they're going to find a way to get open. Here again, the B receiver, you see, finds a nice little spot. We pass it for a solid gain. Now again, when this is going to the wide side of the field, it's better. So I'm going to show it to you, you know, with the B receiver going to the wide side because he's going to get even more open. Just want to show you, you know, kind of be thorough with the play here. So you can see we carry out the play action again. You can see the zones are going to bite down a little harder on the drag, and you see a much bigger gain with the crossing route when it goes to the wide side of the field. As you can see, this play is just is very hard to defend. You're not defending this play with stock coverages, and even a user defender usually is going to have to pick one or the other, so it's all about, you know, if the user goes one way, you want to go the other way. There's usually going to be two routes open. Here, we'll look at cover four. We're going to shade it underneath because typically online, people do shade their cover four underneath. That's very typical to see. Again, the Y route. Doesn't matter how many deep zones are on the field, that Y route just gets underneath them every time. And again, we're going to show you the B route because the B route is always going to find a pocket as well underneath the deep zones over top of the you know, intermediate zones. And Derek Carr gave us a bad pass there, but as you can see, he was open. So that is the money play out of the gun tight flex. We'll show it against a blitz really quick too, just give you like a blitz look, just kind of set up like a nickel blitz type look. A lot of people, when they blitz, they're blitzing with like cornerbacks off the edge, or they're doing a crossfire blitz. So whenever someone's sending heat at you, again, you always look to the drag first. The drag is not only a good option versus regular coverage, but it's a great check down option. You see the cornerback comes on a blitz and he leaves that whole side of the field open. We pick up almost 10 yards with a simple drag route. So that's what you want to look to against the blitz. This is out of the Titans playbook. It's in the Bengals playbook, also the Rams playbook, I believe. I will be doing a Titans ebook very soon on smartmadden.com. So if you want to go over there and sign up, I'll have the links in the description and in the comments. The VIP section is what I recommend. It is $10 a month. You get every ebook, every mini scheme, every exclusive tip that drops for $10 a month. There's already some mini schemes in there. You also can get a free starter kit on the site as well by just signing up with your email. You don't have to pay or anything. You get a free offense, defense, red zone plays, some blitzes, pretty much everything you need to kind of start the year. So I'll have the links in the description below. I will have a Titans ebook coming to the site very soon, but this is kind of just an early preview of what to expect, one of the best plays in the game. So I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, as always, just drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.